Hi everyone! So today's video is going to be all about Zoya's Zenith Collection. It's their winter collection for 2013. These shades are absolutely beautiful, as can be expected from Zoya polishes. Here's the full lineup of them. I got the entire collection because it was my birthday! Happy birthday me! I was very excited and happy because my birthday was on Monday, October 14th, and I got some really great polishes. So, first thing I want to note about Zoya is they are Big 3 free, and so they have this little mark on the back of the package. Now, I know that for a long time I was like, Big 3 free, Big 4 free, I don't know what it all means. So I'm going to be doing a video all about that, giving you guys some info on all the different polishes that are Big 3 free and all that stuff. So, this is the first polish in the collection. It's called Serafina. It's this really gorgeous frost white color. I would love to use this as, you know, a base for some kind of snowflake inspired nail art. I'll definitely be getting on that. It has some really great shine, and this was two coats of it. Next up we have Cassidy, and Cassidy is what I would describe as a slate gray color. It's definitely too light with too much gray in it to be black, but it's not really completely gray. It has this really great shine and fine shimmer to it. As you can see as I rotate it here, it just really looks awesome. It kind of almost looks like brushed metal with a little bit more shimmer to me. Now this one here is called Belinda, and Belinda reminds me of Morgan from the Jewel Up collection. I did a video on that, and I'll definitely link it all down below. This is kind of just my preliminary thoughts, is that they're similar, but I think that Belinda's a little bit darker, and I'll definitely have to, you know, swatch them side by side before I can tell for sure. Now this is two coats, and the last polish was also two coats as well. So this is Peyton. Peyton and Dream, which is the next polish, are my two favorites in the collection. Look at all this micro glitter, these just fine, oh, it's amazing. There's just so many elements to it, and every time I would tilt the polish bottle and whenever I would tilt the swatch, it just has so much dimension to it. I was so happy. I love the really rich cranberry color to it, but I will say that it surprised me because Peyton and Dream, which is this one right here, took 3 to 4 coats, I would say, before they became completely opaque. I was very surprised about that because they looked like they would probably be 1 or 2 coaters, but it did take about 3 to 4 coats before I couldn't really see completely through them. But either way, I find them absolutely beautiful. Dream is just like Peyton. It has this really fine shimmer and all this amazingly packed glitters into it. So I love them both. These are definitely my favorites in the collection. If you remember Storm from a previous Zoya collection, they're kind of like that. Now this one here was one that I was kind of interested in seeing just how it was going to swatch. It's called Moshin, and I was a little bit, not disappointed, but I'm not quite sure how I feel about it because this was 4 coats and it still didn't really kind of pop like it did in the bottle, and obviously in the bottle it's going to be more pigmented, but those are just my feelings. It's going to look great as a top coat though. So what do you guys think? What are your thoughts on this? What's your favorite Zoya Zenith polish? Will you be purchasing any? Let me know in the comments down below. And of course, thank you so much for watching. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Like I said, my birthday was just recently. It was on October 14th, so I have all these great videos coming up. I got some stuff from Fandom Cosmetics and from I Love Nail Polish. Those are two indie brands. Really excited to do all that for you. And of course, remember that you can follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, and Instagram, TMNT Cupcake, just like it's spelled here, except on Instagram where the E is a 3. So I love you guys. Thanks for watching, and give me some comments and love down below. Thanks. Bye.